Beauty pageants are often evaluated on how the contestants walk, dress, and smile for the judges. But Miss Riverview Teen USA is doing so much more. She says what you don't see on stage makes her the most proud. Here's ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd with her story.
From beauty queen to quarterback to drill team commander, Tatiana Santos Lopez makes a lot of wardrobe changes.
There's been times, went to practice, had fun, and then 2 hours a day I had photo shoots, so I had to do hair and makeup and get in a dress.
The East Bay High School junior has been competing in pageants since she was 4 years old.
And I love doing them. It teaches girls confidence. It teaches us how to do interviews.
Miss Riverview Teen USA is the sash she cherishes the most.
First off, I get to represent my hometown. Riverview's amazing. I love it here.
Tatiana is quick to highlight the work she's done in the community, especially her foundation, Knowledge Over Poverty.
Not every kid can do something simple as going to the library. Not every kid has the opportunity to read a book.
The 17-year-old has delivered hundreds of baskets filled with candy, toys, and most importantly, new books to children living in foster care.
We see you, we're here. The books that I have in my room were donated by people all over the community, and they know where it's going. They know that it's going to you guys. They love you.
Tatiana's commitment to service is what drives her the most. She has aspirations to attend the United States Air Force Academy, and then a few years later, make some history.
So my ultimate goal is to be the first female Hispanic and West Indian president, so first minority president that is a female, of the United States.
In Riverview, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.